We'll keep things settled down here.
I sure could use an assist. Cultists are always baptizing folks down by the sacristy. Drowning, more like. We tried to take him out, but got caught. Now the cult has my squad. There's too many of them for me to deal with. Save them from the cult, then get them to a weapons cache I stashed across the river.
Some of the meat frozen years
later.
Glad to make a difference.
Don't tell my gam that. Pardon me, sir.
Not like they're using it anymore. Jesus, tap dancing Christ.
They're up there! Right! I can see them!
hope you find more than pocket lint.
Fuck, that was fun.
God, shit's on my head. There's something we can use. That was close.
Hold up.
I thought I was going to die.
Son of a bitch.
Anything good? Still got all my fingers and toes.
I need a drink.
You're amazing.
There's always next time.
Stupid fucker. Got what they deserved.
I can't believe it's really you.
We needed you to get us on the right track. Thanks.
I'm sailing.
Sir.
Thank you.
silencer would do my ears some good.
Said there'd be help soon. Your timing is not a coincidence. Never mind this cult nonsense. It's a pointless distraction. You and I, we have more important things to do. Two words, imminent threat. Two more words, global catastrophe. I can't say more. They're listening to everything we say. Listening for key words so they can zero in and blow us to smithereens. We can't let them. I've got a plan to stop them, and you can help. But we can't make any headway until we destroy their listening devices on the Purple Top Telecom Tower. And if we don't do that, then we can't outsmart them, and we can't outmaneuver them. And damn it, you'll get the idea. Oh, it's showtime!
Of your phone calls and emails, I am personally reaching out to ask you to stop fishing for updates on the current Mars situation. Since you made us aware of the microwave anomalies,
thank you.
ain't a good thing here.
Sidekick, phase numero dos. You're all ears. This is where it gets interesting. This is where I'll put any skepticism to sleep. If we're gonna get to phase three together, then you need to see the truth with your own eyes. You need to see that they are already here under the radar. Scouting parties who study us, sizing us up for the inevitable showdown. If we don't stop them now, it's a wrap on mankind. This is it. It all comes down to this. We need to beat them at their own game. Only you can save us. Have I spoken enough cliches to get you fully on board? Good! Head west to the crop circle and collect some alien samples. You can't miss them. They glow at night, and the humming drives the animals crazy. Only a matter of time before it drives us crazy, too.
Laser capacitor is complete. The real fun is about to begin. Don't get me wrong, this has been great. I'm just ready to move on to a new adventure. Something similar, but with just enough novelty to justify the cost. You know what I mean. You get it. All we're missing is power, and I need more than the local grid is supplying. And I know what you're thinking, but summoning lightning is out of the question. I'm not doing that again. Now, the transformer station to the north should have enough wattage. We just need to reroute all the electricity straight here. That should give me enough juice for one go. I'll radio you with instructions. Get going. We have one chance at this, at saving the world from impending doom.
The pan!
friend. This is it. Are you ready? I was, until I had to repair the generators. Because of you, Anne and I are gonna save the galaxy. I know what you're thinking. I, too, wish that you could come along, but it's too dangerous. Anne asked for me, and me alone. And this mission cannot be jeopardized. Don't feel left out. Be proud of what you achieved. You've served your purpose. Nothing left for you to do but to bear witness to your stellar contributions. Actually, you have to click that button for me on the generator. But that's the last thing.
Thank you.